Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to manage the audio mode settings in the Drops application. The first thing you need to do is enter the app. Once you are done with that and you are in the home page, you should look in the bottom of your screen and press on the profile option there. Once you are done with that and you are in this page, you should look in the top of your right corner and there you will find the settings. Press on it. And here you can just scroll down a little bit and you can see the audio mode section, and here you can just manage the settings such as the English voice, language order, talk along, speak slower or autoplay. Now you can just manage these, you can just enable or disable them based on your liking, and after that you can just simply leave them like this and the changes you have made there will be saved. So that's pretty much it really. I hope this video was helpful to you. Thank you for listening and see you next time. Bye bye.